I just love cinema and I love working with Ram Gopal Varma. So it was an easy choice for me. मुझे लगा कि ऐसा रोल शायद ही एक एक्टर को एक करियर में करियर स्पैन में शायद 10 साल में एक बार एक एक्टर को ऐसा ऐसा रोल मिले इफ ही इज लकी. इतना ज़बरदस्त पोटेंशियल है इस रोल में. जैसे आपने अभी एक क्लिप देखा द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. सो टू ट्रांसफॉर्म फ्रॉम वल्नरेबल रेगुलर एवरीडे एजुकेटेड नॉन क्रिमिनल बैकग्राउंड गाय लाइक यू एंड मी and to become somebody who became who he became in the name of Pratap Ravi, I think that story itself was just too amazing and overwhelming. When I heard the one line, I just knew I wanted to be a part of it. There was no second thought in my mind.
The whole point is to take across a communication of what the film stands for, what its characters are meant for. I think it's high time we devise some new way to do it. A 30-second promo for a subject matter like Rakthacharitra, because one is a milieu so new, and the setting and the issue it deals with and the character conflicts are very alien.
This could be also a record, as there is one record in the film industry that I have been the first cabinet minister from entire All India Film Fraternity, a film industry. Same way in this film, first time an actor politician has been given the role to play.
So I thought, if you get to know enough about what was the cause of this character, what was the origin of this whole problem, whatever the film deals with, and the criminal political nexus, which is kind of lightly touched between Shatrughan Sinha and Vivek's character. So if those things come across, I feel in the backdrop of that, you will get to everything you hear about it. Even a small promo will make more sense. That's the idea.
Somehow you can say, based on Mr. N.T. Rama Rao's role or character. So this would be very interesting. Ek actor politician, pehli bar, ek aur mahan politician or actor, N.T. Rama Rao ji ke tarj pe kaam kar rahe hain. Main bata dun, ye koi mimicry artist ka karamat nahi hai. Koi main copy nahi kar raha hun.
See, I believe a film is an emotional experience. I mean, the story is meant to create that emotion, whatever it is, you know. So the shock is coming, obviously, if you don't connect to the story, I don't think anything can shock you. Because coming from within an emotion.